trained for espionage, assassination, and carrying out revenge. But most of all, trained for honor. Honor amongst a clan is all a ninja can hope to achieve. A clan member is considered family, no matter their blood. A ninja holds their family above all else. A threat against family is a threat against the clan. A slight pinprick causes a ripple in time. For hundreds of years, this has been the way of the ninja. Legends have risen and legends have passed, all for the honor and glory of their family. With the world changing ever so fast, it is time for a new legend to rise. A legend like none other before. This legend understands what is worth fighting for and what is worth dying for. Legend goes beyond all flesh, but it is a title, a book, a memory. Memories can never die. So the legend goes. For centuries, the ninjas have lived peacefully in the land, until nations developed and gained a hunger for power. Swords turned to guns, ninja attire turned to army apparel, and governments strive to annihilate the rest of the ninjas from existence. What the government failed to realize is that they were not just killing off ninjas, but they were destroying families. Revenge will be sought, in this life or the next. For every father murdered, a son vows to pick up his sword. It has been known that the son of the fallen will pay tribute to the soul of his father on the anniversary of the assassination. This will occur in the same place he breathed his last. The government is starting to use these tributes to draw ninjas out of hiding. Once they are captured, they are either imprisoned or killed on the spot. Ninjas are beginning to suspect this, and instead, they go to the grave with the intention of fulfilling their vows. The world is turning into an eternal bloodbath. A war that is never ending. Each new bloodshed echoes in eternity.